say I love you, boy. I know you lie. I trust you all the same. I don't know why. 'Cause when my back is turned, my bruises shine. A broken fairy tale, so hard to hide. I still believe you're with me till the end of time.
Contemporary pop song. It would be a number one record. You know, I'm looking forward to hearing your album because it'll be contemporary pop at its best. You've got the voice. Absolutely got the voice.
You sang that from the depth of your heart. Honest to God, I think it was your best performance throughout the whole series. And whatever happens tonight, I wish you the best of luck with your future.
Had to pick myself up a little bit here. That aside, back to the two finalists. Thoroughly well deserved, both of you, seriously.
Thank you.
And I've got to tell you, Matt, an incredible song. I actually agree. I think it was your best performance of the whole series so far.
Absolutely amazing. Thank you so much. And with a voice like that, we're looking at a true star. Brilliant.
Get that, you're old, didn't you?
Oh, yeah, and some.
How did it feel out here performing what could be your winner single?
Just the best feeling in the entire world, bro. Just so lucky to be here now, still, you know, feeling it for 1D, mate. Those guys worked so hard. And so happy for Rebecca, you know? It's just so great for everyone.
Great for both of you. All right. You have been an outstanding contestant since we saw you with your paint-splattered hands. Let's take a look at your time on The X Factor, mate.
I'm a painter by trade every now and again, but I'm a bit of a bum if I'm honest.
I really, really like you.
Matt Cardle.
It's indescribable how much of a difference it could make.
You're in my top three!
Yeah. I bounce out of bed because something amazing is going to happen that day.
Absolutely incredible. That was completely and utterly stunning.
We'll be rooting.
Thank you.
Bravo.
It's so nice to see that cheeky chap coming out.
The
love. That was brilliant.